Here's the birthday girl. Good morning, my beautiful subscribers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, welcome, baby. Welcome to the family. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for the consistent support. Like, I'm back, baby, with another vlog as promised, because I ended my last vlog short, saying I'm starting a new vlog. So yeah, today's Sunday. I uploaded that vlog yesterday. So we're starting a new vlog. We're starting this vlog with a mini reset. So I want to shift things in my room, because I think there is another vlog where you saw how the setting in my room is. So I'm going to be shifting things in my room right now. Okay, I'm going to shift the position of my bed and put my rug on the other side. Like, I want to switch it up a bit. Okay, guys. So let me put you there. I'm going to be listening to gospel. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear the gospel that I'm listening to. I'm just gonna put a sound over and mute the sound because of YouTube copyright. If there was no YouTube copyright, darling, we'll be jamming, okay? But we'll see. I'm not promising you guys you're gonna be hearing the gospel that I will be jamming to right now as I clean. And it's raining outside, you know, with my room, like the ceiling, like it's so hard for me to hear that it's raining. I'm only hearing thunder. Like, for me to hear rain, it's hard. So I want to close my window right now. I'm going to place you guys, I think, over there while I do my stuff. My lovies. My honeys. You guys are my family, okay? Oh, let me close the window, because now it's lightning, and I don't like lightning at all. What thunder? Keep that noise outside. Not in my room. Please, not in my room. Let me connect my gospel so we can. Thank you. Okay guys, that's it for today. I'm just gonna study and listen to gospel right now. So that's it for today. Okay guys. All that I am inside my heart. The altar again set me on fire. Set me on fire. Here I am, God, arms wide open, pouring out my life, gracefully broken. He will gracefully break you. Trust and believe. Ooh. Oh, it's been a minute since I spoke to you guys. It's been a minute. Okay, so I just came to greet you guys and tell you my plans for the day. So right now it's currently 9 o'clock. I want to take a shower, get dressed and then leave. I'm going to my friend's pre-birthday party or pre-birthday celebration or something like that, I think. Yeah, so we are gonna go out for iced coffee and whatnot. So I'm gonna be dressed warmly today because the weather outside is so gloomy, like, you, yeah, like it's cloudy a bit. I don't want any mistakes or problems. If it gets hot, I'll take off my hoodie, but for now I'm gonna gear up. Okay, yeah, so right now guys, let me take a shower. And then I'll show you guys the final look that I have. And then we're gonna look guys, I forgot to do a fit check. Okay, so right now I'm going to withdraw money and then I'm gonna take a taxi there. So I'll do a fit check when I get where I'm going, because I forgot. But trust me, as you can see, I look all natural and gorgeous. I don't know why the sun was doing this to me, but you know, decided to let my crown out. Yeah. Here's the birthday girl. Woo! I wait, Nayash. You're disturbing me. Look at how gorgeous she looks. And then we have this. What do I call this one?
People. We're about the same.
No, I'm looking for the proper name for it.
The smokers.
Inviters for lung cancers. This thing. Yeah.
No, yeah. We are the child sober people.
With the truth.
We find the chill version of life.
Okay, I'm gonna take this inside. This is a cute place. It's so cute.
The pizza burger. You gotta get it as a starter. But I thought we can get it as a starter, okay, and get other things. You want to order now?
Yeah, with the drinks.
You want with the cheese?
I want cheese.
Yeah.
Hi.
these names are very hard to pronounce. I don't know.
Cheese, can I add it?
Yeah, no, guys. I'm gonna do this. Can I have the beetroot? You see, beetroot. They're giving us beetroot. Even butternut. Ah. They just don't have the kosol.
I'm a kid for you.
Oh, shout out to you, Miss Kumalo. You said you're gonna be watching. Watch.
Yes.
You make it look like it's magic. I see nobody, nobody but you.
This is La Katerina one, like whatever. Okay.
So I titled it Letter to My Friend.
Ooh.
Okay, so. I hope I'm audible. Getting him, right?
Yeah.
Thank you so much for honoring my invite and celebrating my free birthday celebration with you. I've intentionally invited you guys because I've seen you guys show up for me in my time of need, and you've never made me feel some type of way about needing your help. You guys have showed me what friendship looks like, and I feel loved by each of you.
I'm going to clap hands for you.
As much as today we are celebrating me, I am also celebrating you guys, and I really appreciate having you guys in my life.
Love would be tragic.
They're my pages.
So okay, you okay, don't pay it, don't pay it. No mind. We live in our lies. Favorite kind of night. So I love when you call unexpected, 'cause I hate when the moment's expected. So I'ma care for you, you, you. I'ma care for you, 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 you. Yeah.
And then.
Save the best for last. When it's the best for last, yes.
And then Shongi, I love calling you by your name, Shongi. Miss Ain't No Way.
Ain't No Way.
Our friendship is one I did not see coming. We went from bonding over Mugeli.
And then Mugeling sees this vlog, but okay, let's continue.
To having a proper relationship with each other, and I love how you've helped me to the standard of living a life of honesty and just being vulnerable. I love that I can like trust you with myself and everything that I have going on, and I love that you are honest with me. I hate it sometimes, but it's really nice to have someone to call you out.
I love you.
The way you work is good.
My beautiful Zabis, I am back from a day, as you have seen. I actually enjoyed today. I enjoyed spending time with my friends. Like, even though my tongue was disappointing me, like, my tongue kept on doing its things today. I was making so many errors, and I was like, what's happening? But now I'm speaking so well, like, so fluently. I'm presenting myself so well. I thank God that I actually experienced today. So that's it for today. I don't know if that's it for this vlog. I'm gonna update you tomorrow if this is it for today. But your girl decided to let her crown out. Like, look at my crown. I forgot to do a fit check, but I'm gonna upload a short clip of the get ready with me that I did for you to see how I looked, literally my entire outfit. And if you haven't seen the great get ready with me on TikTok, on Instagram, please go check it out. And I thank you guys. Good night and God bless you. So guys, a good day. I didn't reach in the morning, like I didn't want to vlog today, but then why is my phone like this? There's a problem. Wait, let me fix it. Okay, it's better now. So I've decided to end this vlog here. So I'm gonna end this vlog with Sunday dinner. I'm cooking creamy spinach, creamy semp, chicken stew, and green salad. Yeah, I mean, I can't cook a lot of salads. Like, there's only me. I'm the only one who's gonna be eating. Like, oh no. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be making. I already have my semp on the stove. So let's go and get that ready. Let's go and finish that. What's happening with my tongue? Like, what's happening with my tongue lately? Like, something is wrong. But anyways, let's go finish that. And yeah, guys, I think I might be off vlogging for 3 weeks, I think. 3 or 4 weeks, guys. Like, I need to recharge. Hey, yo, I need to recharge. But anyways, yo, my face is full of acne. Yo.
Doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we a lot, or you speak French now. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. I hit you up like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, and you know I'm with the gang right now. You say, do I own a watch? Do I know what time it is right now? After 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you right now. All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she ever says, come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. I've been up for 2 whole days thinking what I did to keep you going. Thumbing through the voicemails that you left me, telling me where I went wrong. I'll admit I'm sorry when I feel I'm truly sorry. Things change, people change, feelings change too. Never thought the circumstances would have changed you.
So guys, I am done cooking. And trust me, it looks good. Like, my Sunday lunch looks good. I can't even wait to finish the
thing. Well, either way, you're still invited, and I can't even lie to you. Swear these days, all you say is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she hear me with is come and see me for once.
Yeah, so guys, I'm just having some spinach, chicken stew, and green salad. But it looks so good, I can't even wait to dig in. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Okay, do not forget that I will see you guys when I see you. Like, I'm not promising a vlog anytime soon. Maybe it'll be short videos here and there, shorts here and there, like, you know, maybe a day vlog, but like a weekly vlog. I'm gonna, this will be my last weekly vlog for this month, I think. I'm not sure, but I think so, for this month. But anyways, guys, I love you guys, and I thank you for the 68 subscribers. We moved from, like, I think last month in the middle, we're like, babe.
All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. Y'all don't ever come to me.